Amad Diallo, or Amad as he now wishes to be known, has been fined over accusations he used false documents to enter Italy and register with the Italian FA, and the story explains why he has changed his name twice since signing for Manchester United. The 18-year-old from the Ivory Coast signed for United from Atalanta on transfer deadline day in October, but was unable to join until January when his work permit and citizenship paperwork was finally granted. The news of the fine by the Italian authorities, reported by The Times among others, explains why that process turned out to be so complicated. United signed the teenager even though he was under investigation by the Italian Football Federation, FIGC, over claims that he used bogus papers to help him to start his football career in Italy, the outlet reports. The investigation looked into allegations that a child-trafficking ring of five adults smuggled Diallo and his brother, Hamed Junior Traorè, into Italy from their native Ivory Coast on a family visa in 2015. The FIGC announced on Tuesday that it had concluded a case against Diallo and his brother after accepting a plea bargain from the pair. The basis of the complaint was that Amad and his brother had been allowed to enter Italy when he was younger to be reunited with their parents, Mamadou Hamed Traoré and Marina Edwidge Corinta, but that those people were not in fact his real parents and that Hamed was not even his real brother. Amad and his brother have both been fined €42,000 but will not be banned from playing. United declined to comment, but it is understood that, before signing the winger, they sought assurances that the investigation would not hamper their ability to field him in matches, The Times says. Although his surname was initially registered as Traoré in Italy, the player said last year that he wanted to be known as Amad Diallo. Since joining United, he has dropped the surname. He is referred to as Amad on the club's website and that is the only name that he has on the back of his shirt. News from Yapo United TV. Thanks for watching, drop a like, leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe to Yapo United TV.